Well, we're so honored to be here in the presence of the Lord today.
Yeah.
And this is one of the things that I really, really enjoy doing. Today we are highlighting our honor students. Isn't that a blessing?
Yeah.
You know, I always say that it is truly a blessing to get a good foundation in the Word. In the Word of God. And I believe that if you're in regular attendance here, you do get a good foundation. And we have some excellent children's church workers. We want to commend them for that, because we see how our children grow and how they behave not only while they're here, but how they behave other places. There have been places that I've been when I had my grandchildren were younger, and people just spontaneously complimented me on how well behaved they were. And I said, well, my response was thank you. And I thought they better be well behaved. But you know, that comes from parents teaching and training grandparents, because it takes a village. It takes a church, it takes a school, it takes our neighbors and our friends. So today I'm just delighted. The Bible admonished us to train up a child in the way he should go. And when he's old, he won't depart from it. May veer off a little bit, but they'll come back. Isn't that right, little beauty? They'll come back eventually. So it gives me, the world honors their own. Football, there's going to be some kind of special, I saw a TV presentation tonight, some kind of awards, I don't know what they are, for Hollywood. So we need to honor our own. So it gives me great pleasure this morning to honor, I'm highlighting our honor students. Now I want to say we have two here today, two honor students that didn't bring their cards. Treasure Mason, she hasn't received hers yet, and Darrell Hawkins. When we receive those, we will highlight them as well, both of whom are honor students. But today, I want to call the ones down that we're honoring. Bradley Van, come on down. Yes, we have a little one stand next to me. Okay, Bradley Van. Mom's going to get a picture there. Okay. Christopher Clark. And we have Daxton Hill. Daxton Hill. And we have Justice Hill. Come on down. Yes. That's okay. That's real good. We have Jaytan Socrates. Five students this morning for academic excellence. Wow. You know,
yeah.
All boys.
All boys.
Amen. But we have a girl back there too. We'll be honoring her the next time. I think this is just so. Don't they look good?
Yeah.
Yes. Stand out in their school, not only academically but socially as well. We have three athletes there and two budding athletes coming along. And so we're just so proud of them today. We would like, I'm going to read, tell you how their grades and give them an award. And I left something on my seat. Sister Jessica, do you see the tray there? Yes, thank you. Thank you. Okay, our first honor is Bradley Van. Step out, Bradley, just step right there. We're honoring Bradley today because he made all A's. Your Ray card again to you, as well as an award of excellence from Sister Hill. And also, just wait, we want everybody to remain. I picked up some little tokens for you. These are little notepads with a fancy pen on them. You know, many times our parents give you instructions and you come back and they say, have you done everything? Oh, I forgot. Well, these are little sticky notes so that you can remember with a beautiful pen on them. That goes to you, Bradley. All right, let's stand, just remain. Okay, you'll remember. Our next honoree is Christopher Carr. Amen. We're honoring Christopher this morning. He received 3 A's and 3 B's. What? Receive a Rockin' Reader Award. Amen. Wonderful. For outstanding achievement in reading. And I think that is really noteworthy because at this day and time, Pastor said if you want something, he had put it in a book. So you are to be congratulated for your outstanding reading award. Amen. Amen. And your Award of Excellence from Sister Hill. And you get a sticky note, too. Amen. So you can write down what your parents said and stick them around in your room or whether so you won't forget. All right. Okay. Our next honoree is Daxton Hill. Amen. And he's standing out. Daxton attends Carver Middle School, and he received all A's. Congratulate Daxton Hill and your Award of Excellence from Sister Hill and your sticky notes so you won't ever forget the instructions from your parents. Amen. I know you forget sometimes, but that was going to... And aren't they cute? Don't you like? Yes. And this one is to Justice Hill. Justice received 4 A's and 2 B's. He's ninth grade. This is your great cards are together, and this is your Award of Excellence and your reminders so that you won't forget your assignments in school and your parents' assignments. Okay, our last one but not least is Jayton, I like his middle name, Socrates. I received 2 A's and 4 B's. Isn't that wonderful? Amen. He is also a student at Carver Middle School. Jayton, congratulations. Your Award of Excellence and your sticky notes. So you, now, Northside, let's give all of them a round of applause.
Accomplished
without the parents.
That's right.
Amen.
Not at all.
Not at all.
Turn the TV off. No telephone calls. Amen. Stop the texting and whatever you all do. Parents have a big responsibility in that. So I want to have all the parents just come and stand.
Amen.
Stand. Just come and stand. We want to get all the parents that have 12 wicked children to make this happen. We have a few grandparents in the house. lovely, lovely.
Beautiful.
Hallelujah. Grandparents.
Yes.
Grandparents.
Yes.
Come on, grandparents.
Yes.
Sister Holman, Brother Holman. I know we're not going to get pastor up here, but I'm up here. Let's see. Any other grandparents in the house? Oh, I love it. Yes. These are our future.
Yes.
This is our future. Yes. Yes. We want to encourage them.